Hello and welcome back to a brand new video. My name is of course Reese Winchester. How are you doing? In today's video we'll be playing FIFA 23 career mode, Chelsea versus Real Sociedad. So if you like this video, and please don't forget to like and subscribe, don't forget to share, don't forget to turn your bell notifications on to be notified when I upload my videos. Thank you. Begins in goal. Jorginho plays with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park, and the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And he takes it on. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Mikel Merino being pressed and pressed high. Well, a significant reorganisation within the football club and a new manager in place. What sort of impact are you expecting from him?
Well, it's a big appointment, so he has to get off to a good start here. And with the players they've got, they have to be challenging for the title come the end of the season, that's for sure.
Conte. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Well, real excitement here. I say that because it's his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Stuart?
Well, he's the perfect modern-day fullback. He defends well in 1v1 situations, he's a good athlete, and he gets forward to provide an attacking threat. It'll be interesting to see how he fits in today and exactly what the coach expects of him.
Another good tackle. Aubameyang, and he's through here. He had to score, and he does.
Here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Sterling. And now Havertz. Aubameyang. On to Mount. Surely! And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
And he takes it away. And in with a real chance. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Sterling. In with a chance. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Over it comes. Crossed in there. The header had just a bit too much height on it.
Well, that was a good bit of play. The cross, the movement and the determination were excellent, but not the end product.
And a fine tackle. Sterling. Real chance. And there it is.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. A foul, but advantage played. Well, he's retrospectively awarded the free kick, having let it flow initially. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee.
Cucurella. And that's great work to keep it in play. This looks more than decent. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Aberts. Can he make a catch?
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But the keeper should do better in his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. The first half here comes to an end. Well, as strikers go, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is among the best. Really knows where the goal is, Stuart. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Might be a chance here.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. An effective challenge. And teammates around him. But they dealt with the threat first. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he's through here. Surely, Raheem Sterling has done it. He's just so capable from these positions.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed. And then from that sort of range, Sterling was never going to miss. It's a well-worked goal.
And give it away. Oh, they've lost it. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. Well, choosing to chip. And it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not quite the end result it deserved.
Great pressure to win the ball back. Opportunity! Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him!
Let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. A super tackle when they've won possession. Oh, he's through here! Attacking football at its finest.
see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And 1v1 against the keeper, Sterling does everything right. He hits it with power, he hits it with accuracy, and he gives the goalkeeper no chance. Excellent goal.
Oyarzabal. And Havertz. Sterling. Aubameyang. A Chelsea corner. Played over. Poor execution with regard to the corner. Possession lost by Chelsea here. 10 minutes to go. Mikel Merino. Did well to win the ball back. But in the closing phase, and Stuart, Chelsea have been tremendous today.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. The crossbar got in the way. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Oh, managing to beat it. He's lost it. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. It is to be a throw-in. A bad pass. This game almost over, and looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, this is certainly a performance to forget, because they've been totally outplayed today. How many times have they been opened up during this game? They have to defend better than this. It's been a dismal display.
15 minutes left for play. Leroy Sané. Great vision from Leroy Sané. Still a chance. Well, able to survive that attacking push. It's a weighted pass. And a touch of finesse. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Interesting pass. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. And crossed in there. It looks promising. Good tackle. Not long to go. And when that final whistle has sounded, it does appear the season will come to an end with the title race finished.
Well, they just haven't been good enough today, and you have to say that's been the case in most of the games, I'm afraid. This has been a poor performance.
Promising for...
And he's made headway.
And denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, he read the flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar. And there to intervene. Gnabry. Might be a chance here. On his own, with only the keeper to beat. But he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, and he did make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
And that is it. A hard result for them to digest. And with that, they're